You're live here with Jay Valento from redwagonteam.com, the hottest selling real estate website here in sunny Southern California. Today we're looking at Naples Island. It's a neighborhood in the city of Long Beach, surrounded by water. It has very, very beautiful homes, and our website here to find it, you go to research, you can go to Long Beach Neighborhoods, and you click on Naples Island Homes, and you have lots and lots of properties. Beautiful homes and different price ranges. This one here, I just kind of scrolled over it, and you notice when I scroll over it, there's a star down here that's save your favorite listing. You can add a reaction, you can add a comment on the property, you can share it on social media, or you can hit the X box here and hide the listing. If you hit add your reaction, little emojis pop up. It's kind of cute. Love it, like it, indifferent, dislike it, hate it. You pick and choose. It's great for your notes only. I think this one actually comes with a boat dock here. Let's take a look at this property really quick before we dive into a market update on Naples Island. This one's for $1.8 million. So it's a beautiful home here with 3 bedrooms, 3 baths. I believe there's a boat dock with it. There it is right there. Awesome. You can map out the property and see where it's located on the island. This is Naples Island right here. And look at nearby listings in case this one here doesn't work for you. There's lots of listings. You can kind of move the map around and see if anything else pops up on the map there. Lots of details. You'll find out a little bit of market snapshot right here. The average price for the zip code. That's the whole zip code there, not just Naples Island. Let's look at numbers for Naples Island today for April 2018. I got a little market data here. For single family homes on Naples Island, the average selling price in April 2018 was $1,506,600. Now that's down 32.1% from a year ago at this time. So it's like an overall picture. So depending on the square footage of your home, we can kind of run the numbers and try to figure out, is your price range and your square footage up or down in pricing? So it's really important. So let's see what's really going on in the market over on Naples, and we'll see what's going on. Months of supply, we have 5.1 months of supply, so that's up 30%. So we have more homes on the market on Naples Island than we did a year ago at this time. So that might have something to do with it. So when you list your home competing with everybody else on Naples Island and in the city of Long Beach, let's go to the days on market. It's now taking 69 days to generate an offer and go into escrow. That's up 11.3% from a year ago at this time. That's interesting. Let's see how many properties have sold year to date. 23 properties have sold, which is down from 26 a year ago. It's not too many, only three property difference. The average price per square foot is $740 per square foot. Last year was $839. In April of 2017, so that's down a little bit. Okay, let's find out what the percentage of the listed price, the original starting listed price, that homes are selling for. They're selling for 95.1% of the original starting listing price. Now, it's important because I have a lot of clients say, Jay, what should I offer? The best way to do it, I'll figure out what the real value of the property is, and then we'll look at these numbers, and then you can get an idea of where you can have a starting offer price at, and we'll see what the owners want to do from there. The percentage of the last listed price, so here's the original listed price. If it doesn't sell at a certain price range over a certain number of weeks, then you need to drop the price down so you can generate an offer. And they're selling for 98.2% of the listed price. So they're selling for 100%, you got to come in at full price. They're selling way over 100%, then it usually means that we have a shortage of properties on the market, and it's really a full-on seller's market. So you got a good choice of homes here on Naples Island in the city of Long Beach. Another way to find it on our website is you simply, when you go to redwagonteam.com, our award-winning website here, little tab system here for lifestyles, homes with boat docks, beach cities, popular neighborhoods. You just click on Naples Island right here. Takes you to all the current listings by all the different real estate companies, and we can represent you on any of these properties. All the negotiation of commissions are already done ahead of time by the listing agents, so that means basically you're not paying anything for our commission. We're getting it from the seller and their agent. So that's what's going on here. If you have any questions, simply call Jay Valento at 800-300-6126. I work at Realty ONE Group, and I'll be happy to help you. My company's way down here somewhere. Realty ONE Group. There we go. Realty ONE Group. If you have any questions, you can watch a video as well on redwagonteam.com, the hottest selling real estate website here in sunny Southern California.